All right, Joanne, where are we off to today?
Today we're at Sarasota Event Center, and it's just north of Fruitville off of Beneva.
That's right, it's Tyler.
It's Joanne.
And we are out.
And about Sarasota.
All right, what am I going to say next?
Let's go in and take a gander.
Let's do it. Sarasota Event Center. I'm here with my friend Margie. Welcome back to the show.
Thank you so much, Tyler. I'm happy to be here.
I love coming here because there's always something different so we can tell our viewers about all the changes. And before we get started on any of the changes, let's talk about what's behind us right now in case our viewers are living underneath that rock.
Oh, okay. This is still the Shriners building. I'm sure everyone does remember seeing commercials and things like this of the Shriners and the Children's Hospitals. And so it is still the Shriners Center. However, we have rebranded, because it's Sarasota's best kept secret, for the Sarasota Event Center.
Absolutely, and that's available for rental, so anybody can come here. I think we had Brenda Waddy, and we had a lot of different bands, actually, that came and played here in the hall. And this hall is huge. I think it's one of the biggest halls to actually rent here in Sarasota. About how many square feet is it?
Actually, we have 9,000 total square feet.
Wow.
Of rental space. We're in the top three of dance floor space in Sarasota.
And one of the great things about doing an event here is you have a lot of the things already set in place. So you have like prompters and you have things that people can rent as well, right?
Oh, yes, of course. We have a terrific AV system that the concert people absolutely love. The acoustics are amazing.
Speaking about banquets, not only do they have a banquet facility with a huge brand new kitchen and a great new chef here, but they absolutely have a bar next door, so you get all the liquor and all the cocktails that you want as well, which is very important. Before we go to break, we've got to tell our viewers exactly where this place is at.
We're located at 600 North Beneva Road. That's on Fruitville and Beneva.
All right, and what about a phone number in case they want to make a reservation or call for directions?
Yes, please give us a call at 941-366-4449.
Great. And I bet you have a website in case they want to check it all out online.
Yes, SarasotaEventCenter.com.
All right, listen, the food is up next. You don't want to miss it, I promise you. We'll be right back after this message.
Please on down to Matt Harry's Mattress Emporium. We've got new mattresses, used mattresses.
They'll put the squeeze on you, all right? Unlimited Comfort is family owned and operated. We only do one thing, make the best mattress possible. With our exclusive lifetime comfort guarantee, we'll get you comfortable again without having to buy a new mattress. Hypoallergenic, non-toxic, and odorless, our custom-built mattresses are designed for a cooler night's sleep. Because when you sleep better, we do too.
Welcome back, and we're here with the new GM, Michael. Michael, can you tell us a little bit about the happy hour?
Joanne, every day is happy hour. Come down and check us out. We have brands, everything from Wells to top brands, everything you need, along with daily specials on the food.
Talking about that food, let's go in and try some.
Welcome back over here, because we're sitting down at the table to have some food. Wow, I got to remind everybody, the drinks here, great deal, happy hour every day for a reason. You're not going to find the deal like that anywhere else. All right, so we're back at the table, and tell me a little bit about what you offered us for today.
Oh, okay. Tyler, we have a very popular appetizer that our shrimp is so fresh. It's awesome.
So now in front of me, I have the burger. So this is your special cheeseburger.
Yes, it is our special cheeseburger. Every Monday is Burger Monday, and it's $1 off. And they're all this size, and they're juicy. They're awesome. Cooked to order.
Mm. Very nice.
Yes, I can't wait to bite into it. It looks very juicy.
While she's trying to put her mouth on that big old burger, let's talk about the chef salad, because I'm trying to be healthy in the new year.
Yes, this has been very popular, especially this month, because this is diet month. But it is a very large chef salad, but a very many dressing varieties that we have, but it is awesome.
Mm, and all the homemade dressings made here.
That's right, at Hometown Heroes Bar and Grill.
Love it. How's the burger?
Burger is delicious, and I love the fries too.
Yes, our fries are fresh cut daily.
Love that. All right, Joanne, last but not least, I'm going to make you eat this because I know how much you enjoy macaroni and cheese.
Yes, I do. Oh, it's the creamiest in town. It's awesome. And we have a pit master that does all of our barbecue. And so we're kind of getting known to be for our barbecue also.
Very nice.
It is extremely creamy.
It is.
My kids would have loved this years ago.
Let's talk a lot about your specials, because every day of the week you have something different, right?
Yes, every day we have like Taco Tuesday, and right now it's dollar tacos that we're doing, and so we have a huge crowd coming in for those because they're not little mini tacos; they're nice sized tacos.
So, absolutely, yeah.
Yes.
And what about Queen of Hearts?
Queen of Hearts every Thursday night. One of our biggest jackpots was just a few months ago, and it was
$110,000. Wow.
A gentleman won, and then we start over again, and now this Thursday, the pot is up over $24,000. So the drawing's at 7 p.m. every Thursday. Tickets are for sale every day that we're open from 11 to 10 p.m. at night. So they're $1 a ticket for your chance to win.
I want to remind everybody, these are the portions you get. Huge. I mean, look. Here's the size of my hand, and look at the size of that salad.
Oh, they're nice size portions on every dish we do.
And how are you enjoying that?
I really am, and you know what? I'm really enjoying string beans. That's normally not a vegetable that you see when you go out to eat, and it's I love string beans.
It's almost like a family type of dinner.
Yes, exactly.
True, and we put a different twist on the green beans. They're smoked green beans. Very nice.
Absolutely, and listen, very good here, because you know what's next? Dessert. All right, you know what's my favorite part?
Dessert!
What'd you think?
I think I'm so excited because it's tiramisu and it happens to be my favorite.
Absolutely, and we've got to remind everybody, so this used to be, or it still is, a membership, but it's not a membership hall anymore because anybody can come here and come to any of the events that they have here. You can also come to the bar. It's open to the public. So come here, have a great time, win some money on Thursdays, or come here for simply burger night on Monday or Tuesday for taco night.
Absolutely. Just walking in for dinner and that happy hour special that goes all day is amazing.
I know. You can't beat the price, by the way. We're having our great Cosmos that we love to have. Cheers. And, of course, the tiramisu. Let's give it a try, Joanne.
Absolutely.
Thanks for joining me here today, by the way. I haven't seen you forever. You've been out and about without me. Very good. By the way, they actually have a pastry chef here at the event center, so you definitely want to check it out. That's the end of the segment. We want to thank you for watching, and we'll see you again when we're out
and about
Sarasota.
Out and About Sarasota made possible by these fine sponsors.
When I'm out and about.
This has been an Out and About media production and a product of Sarasota Socialites.